bands are playing at the quarter call, and the drifters underneath the boat.
So tonight's lesson, we concentrate on variation, either in a face-to-face variation or incorporating them at the end of a female term when possible. The first one we did was called the kick and touch, or the kick and tap. It happens on the one and two, and it looks like this. We'll do a regular basic, and then we'll do this kick and tap.
Kick and tap back in place, rock step. One and two, three and four, five, six.
Then we showed the swivel variation, where we're going to do a rotating sailor step on three and four, and then rotate back and do a kickball change. So this face to face, it looks like this. One more base.
And back, sailor step, kick ball change. One and two, three and four, five and six.
Now we're going to do it at the end of a female turn.
Here we go.
Direction, we'll do the same thing. Just doing a rotating sailor step on three and four, then rotating back for our kickball change. Here we go. We're going to change the slot for the camera. Full basic. We'll do it from this one last. Here we go. Here we go. That's the lesson for tonight.